By itself, and the woman jumps up and falls to the ground in fear. She then tries to escape the room, but once she starts running,
the entity moves several objects to the door and blocks her in. She hits her head on the table and seconds later appears to be unconscious.